Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. 41 episodes already. It's a thing. Anyway, oops. The reason I am back here in the Roots of Yggdrasil is because something occurred to me while I was exploring the Icefire treetop. So we're going to want to head back up there and take a dive into the danger zone. Noonga Gap's Chasm. Yeah. Danger Frigid. Yeah. Guardian Mugged. You must pass the Frozen Pillar to proceed. This place does have a Guardian, then. Which is good for us to know. What is this? Niflheim. Yeah, we already know about that. Fire treetop. So yeah, somewhere under here there is supposed to be something we can get to. Not that I would be able to tell you where. Honestly, that jumping guy makes me pretty uncomfortable. Yeah, this is on the left side of the thing. That doesn't actually help us. Although, actually, there is something I'm wondering now. If we do the hot spring and get ourselves some immunity, will that help us with the poison lava? And if so, will we be able to get down there? Something worth checking out. Oops. Alright, we are sparkling now. That means it's time to get back down here and try out our powers. Yes! We are immune! Okay. Let's look around before it wears off. Vidofnir! Alright. That hasn't told us anything new. There's gotta be something, right? That doesn't help. us. Yeah, we just wasted a gazillion coins. Alright, maybe we need the key fairy. A little disappointing, but as long as we're here... Go away. Yeah, I guess none of this actually meant anything. Well, now what? That was a waste of time. Let's go to Takamagahara. As long as we have the lava immunity, maybe we can get something done there that we couldn't before. Plus, I want to test a theory of mine involving the Earth Sphere. Oh, did we run out of immunity already? Dang it. Aha! Aha! I was right! Okay, using this knowledge, let's proceed onward in orderly fashion. What is all this? So many walls. From the foot of the wall toward the sigil. That sounds important. That doesn't look familiar to me yet, though, so I'll have to figure something out. Oh, there's the tablet. That is very nice to be finding right now. A land buried by the walls of those who have closed their hearts off to others. All very, metaphorical. Alright, what can we do here? What is this? Izanagi! I went down to the underworld to see my dead wife. However, those who have fallen to the underworld cannot attain life again. Trembling with terror at the sight of my horribly decayed wife, I sealed off one of the entrances to the underworld. It lies at a long end of a long, long path to the bottom of the earth. To break the seal, chant the words of my mantras. Sun, moon, and sea. The mirror will allow you to find a gate from which you can leave the underworld. Farewell. Bear the small key. The secret will be laid bare. What? What floor? What is he talking about? Well, I guess we'll be finding out eventually. Oh. Well, that doesn't help us at all. Ooh, hello. Huh. What is all this? In Valhalla, there are 12 thrones worthy of lords, but there's only one throne for the true lord. There, the Vanir's hidden relic, the knowledge from the sky, sleeps. Okay. Why is all of this here? And what can I do about it? Aha! What is this? What was the point of this? There's a treasure chest. Now what? Well, I guess that's what we try to find out, huh? Yeah, what does this mean for us? I don't actually know what this means for us. What a weird place to put a treasure chest. Alright, well, ow. Okay, we didn't get glitch killed this time, that's good. Let's slip down below. Ow. Deadly magma of deadly death. Oops! Well, that's a pretty stupid way to die. that taken care of. Let's teleport back. So our progress can be checkpointed. And that gives me an idea of what to... Oops. Do about that treasure chest just yet. I guess we'll figure that out eventually. This was you. This is actually pretty easy to break. What's down here? Oh! It's this. From the foot of the wall toward the sigil. Okay. Daji hides the egg of creation. Well, dang it. Alright, but I guess, well, I wonder if maybe it's a hint for how to get the treasure and get out alive. It's possible. Yay! Life up. Tokatachi. Okay. Just want to read a tablet. Is that so hard, game? The breath that Take Mikazuchi left is ablaze, though it was swept away by the proof of the time of creation. I don't know what that means yet. Let's record this. What's up here? I can't get back down. Well, that's why this exists, I guess. What's this way? This looks dangerous. Aha! How blinded by gold do you have to be? Nine eyes will not overlook opposition. They will tolerate standing before the object of your desires and that alone. Okay. Let's see. Ha! Flare gun, go! Ooh. Okay, this guy is harder than he looks. Well, he still looks pretty hard. So maybe he doesn't look harder than he... He doesn't look harder than he looks, yes. Alright, let's try that again, but a little better. Running a little low on things. Wait a second. Alright, if we just let this fall, that is actually pretty beneficial to us. It's just gonna take a while. This is just like a puzzle in the Chamber of Birth in the first game. Oh. Okay. Oops. That was a stupid way to get hit. Oh well. We can heal up and try again. I'm questioning the value of the... we could use the pistol, but why would we do that? Lumisa, it would really help if you could actually use your weapons when I want you to. Oh dear. Well, I found a sweet spot. Okay, we did it. Just barely, I might add. What is in here? The Egg of Creation. Alright, how does this help us? Well, I guess we'll have to find that out in future episodes, guys. Because I don't know. Okay. Diving reckoning will be dealt to those who dare to harm them. Alright. Oops. Ow. We are at 28 minutes. Maybe it's best to let this sit for now. After I show Zelpa my handy new item. You are no use to me. Alright, so, yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you all next time.